Hi, what's going on, guys? It's GamingXpert100 here with a gaming news update today. These are meant to be a regular basis, but unfortunately, because of a lot of stuff, I have to hold them back and do just two LPs. It's not my choice of thing to do, but you know, I do have lots of stuff to do, and I'm going into year 10 now, which is going to push a lot of things backwards, which means there'll be not as much videos, there'll be less, and I've got coursework and shit, so just don't expect too much from me because I won't be making a lot of videos until I settle down and everything gets sorted, and then I'll be able to start doing videos, like, you know, quite more often. Anyway, besides that, today is one of the subjects I want to talk about is my future LPs. This is my first subject to talk about today. Now, before I can move on to any future LPs, I need to finish my old LPs, which I do have quite a lot on actually right at the moment, so I need to get a few done. I've already finished Halo 3, but the ones with F19 Bess, they don't really count because, well, they're just co-op LPs, so I don't see them all the time, so I don't have to worry about, like, doing it. So, yeah, I'm not too worried about that right now. What I am worried about is just finishing, like, Super Mario Galaxy, Sonic the Hedgehog 6, which is going to take quite a while because I've still got to finish Silver. Shadow, yeah, I'll do that. I mean, that doesn't really matter because I don't really mind about that one. It's trying to finish Galaxy because that is really, really holding back now. It's been a year. It's going to be a year. If it gets to Christmas time, it'll be in a year since I've started that LP and not yet finished it, so I really need to get a move on with that one. But I don't like do just Galaxy on one night, I normally do them all at one night. I need to finish new Super Mario Bros, but I've kind of started that, so I don't really have to worry about that just yet. So if you noticed that my new TV, the graphics are much better on it now that I've got HDMI instead of component. So the gameplay will be much better now on, less fuzzy, and until I get my Roxio, I think we should be rolling good. Now let's talk about the future OPs, now that we talked about the ones that I need to get done. So I'm definitely going to be doing Modern Warfare 3, that's no two ways about that. Whether I'll be able to do it or not, I don't know yet. I know I'm doing bad on the gameplay, but it's not the gameplay that counts right now, it's because I'm doing it while I'm speaking, so it's kind of hard to concentrate sometimes while talking. Modern Warfare 3, whether it's easy or hard, I don't mind, I'm still going to do it anyway because it looks really, really good and I think I'll enjoy it. Battlefield, maybe. I'll probably do Battlefield. It just depends on. I've never played Battlefield before, so I don't know how easy or hard. I don't know if it's like super hard, but it looks really realistic and really fun, so there's a chance I could do it. But don't get your hopes up for that. Sonic Generations, definitely doing that. That is the definite LP. That is the one that I must make space for. That'll be the first thing I do when I get out. I'm just going to be doing an LP of it. I'm going to do a playthrough of it first because I don't like to do games, but just like that. When I first get them, because I like to try them out first. I'll just continue with another gameplay. Like, I'll just pick a game, but. Now that I'm doing Sonic Generations, there's other games I want to do as well, like, I was kind of thinking, like, I'm doing them too, right, and I'll probably do some other ones that are coming out when they come out, but I want to do some, like, classic ones, because if you've noticed, all my LPs have kind of been, like, around the Sonic Colors era, so basically 2010, on all their games, really. Or like maybe a bit earlier, but I've never actually done, like, you know, like a PS2 game or something, which PS2 was like my childhood, you know, Crash Bandicoot, Ratchet and Clank, all that. That was definitely my childhood. And I was kind of thinking maybe to do Crash Bandicoot or Ratchet and Clank or something, but I just didn't know what to do. But speaking on the side of that, I was kind of thinking maybe to ask my F19 maybe and Edkiller if they wanted to do a live cast, but like a night just when we play all classic video games. Like, I don't know, there's lots of things I can think of, but I'm gonna reveal them, but I need to ask them their permission first if they want to do it. Like, we just stay up like all night just playing games, playing classic games and stuff, and I think it should actually work well. I'd actually like to do that, and I'll reveal the games. It'd probably be like, you know, like Crash Bandicoot, Ratchet and Clank, Sonic the Hedgehog, Mario, Call of Duty, like maybe 3 or something, I don't know. I think that would be a really good idea actually, and it should boost up the channel a bit more as well. I'm getting more subscribers as well, which is really good. Like, normally when I go away for like a night or something, I come back and there's more subscribers, which I want to keep that way. I want the channel to progress from here now, and I think with your help, it's not me, that it's you guys. And I'm not going to say fans, because I'm not really that high up, but I'm on about like people that watch my videos. Well, you're the people that, you know, make it happen, so I got to thank you guys. So yeah, I'm not sure if I wanted to do Rafa Cortex, because I don't know, it's actually pretty tricky. I mean, I used to be awesome at Crash Bandicoot, now I've gone quite downhill, to be honest. But it's because I left it for like 6 years, because I didn't play it. Crash Bandicoot went downhill, I think, when Crash of the Titans came out, that killed the series for definite. But the best ones were like 1, 2 and 3, they were like the classics, but they were really, really amazing. So yeah, we could just do that, and just, I'll probably do like, I was thinking maybe, I might as well just mention the ones I was thinking about doing. I was thinking about doing Call of Duty 3, Sonic the Hedgehog 1, Crash Bandicoot, maybe either Wrath of Cortex or Crash Bandicoot Strikes Back. Or I could do Ratchet and Clank, the first one maybe, I don't know, like maybe a Pokemon game, I don't know. These are all childhood games, so. But yeah, we'll sort that out anyway, not now, but when I've asked them, and then I'll reveal the ones that we're doing. But I think that should be a good idea, so I'll let you guys know when we're doing it and stuff. And alright guys, I'll see you in my next video. See you.